Okay, so to remove these shelves from the Dometic fridge, these rotate. What you want to do is twist them so that they're facing backwards and then pop them out with this bar being in the gap. Do the same on this side, rotate it, pull it out, and then the whole shelf comes out. To do the reverse, push the lugs onto the end of the shelf, put the back bit, put the back bit into this runner here, slide the whole shelf back, push the lug in, and then rotate it, do it on the other side as well. Done.